Good evening, everyone, and welcome to iRacing. We are at Suzuka. Just move that. Fifteen laps.
The yellow, 15 laps. Okay, James, get ready. Green, green, green. Left side. Still there. Clear left.
One position gained.
E10. Left side, clear left.
There was no way I could have avoided that. Jesus.
Right side.
I'm letting go, I'm damaged.
He's still there.
I'm bruised.
Still there. Right side's clear. On your left. Clear left. Eighth place.
Well, we're through.
The leader has just done a 104.08. Fastest lap for Perez, 104.02. Lap lap was at 104.77. Car right. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Right side's clear. Right, clear right. The gap to Pater ahead is increasing. It's now 3.6 seconds.
Shit.
It's stay between the lines. Please, James, the leader has just done 103.82. Come on, mate, defend your position. New fastest lap for Perez, 103.67. P9.
We are struggling big time. Come on.
Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around. Car in front has just posted at 103.90.
Jesus.
The reactor Bayer behind is now 0.9.
Yeah, I just noticed that I've got the telemetry tab on the left hand side. Try the race lab overlays, seeing if they're any good.
Yellow flag, caution.
Few freebies. Have they rolled it? You. Literally thought it was going to come on then. Has he got damage? I get 11 by rating if I get past this guy. I like the idea of you can see how much I rating you're going to get, and if you've got a driver in front, so you can take your time of overtaking and not push too hard. Like that.
James, you're halfway home, got plenty of fuel, P8. That lap was at 105.10. E7. The gap to Perez ahead is now 2.4.
Let's go out front, which is good because then I can get 11 I rating in the next race. Gain some I rating. Line up. Plenty of time.
Your lap times are improving, this is good. Around that last corner. Good luck, that's your quickest so far. Painter, they've just been disqualified. The gap to Perez in front is now 1.6.
Come on, give me that draft.
Two laps remaining. That's your quickest lap in this session. Sectors 2 and 3 are a tenth down. Sector 1 is 0.48 off the pace. We've been warned about track limits.
Yeah, alright. Did it once. Come on. Those brake lights are coming on. Brake lights are stuck on. Give me that draft, come on. to go after this. Gone wide. Get a good run coming out of here. Not quite close enough.
7th position. One more lap to go.
Defend at the hairpin. Good run coming out, come on. Make him defend. He's not defending. Couldn't quite get it. Couldn't get it. Never mind. So we've lost our rating. I think only 5. So, yeah, it was just that mistake we made running wide. But hey ho. Let's have a look at the carnage, shall we? Have a look at that incident. Here we go. So I had nowhere to go. So here we go. Where's it going to show it? Yeah. So cockpit cam. Here we go. So you'll see him go off to the left, but then as soon as he comes back onto the middle, what do you do? So yeah, what do you do in that situation? Don't matter. One of those things. So let's have a look at the results. So as you can see, we gained 0.1 safety rating, but we lose 5 I rating, which is one of those things. As always, next time.